Seven decades after finding a rare penny, a man sold it for $204,000. What an investment. The 1943 copper penny is the most famous error coin according to Heritage Auctions. It was minted at a time when all U.S. pennies were supposed to be made of zinc coated steel during World War II, but this was minted in copper. Don Lutes Jr. says he held on to it all of these years because he knew it was rare. Matt Yurus for CBSMiami.com.